आपका भी बहुत हो गया थी।
Hi guys, I'm Priyanka. Now things have been very different in 2020, right? COVID has changed the way we travel, the way we interact with people, and even the way we shop. But one thing that hasn't changed is our love for food and festivals. Our favorite festival, Diwali, is just around the corner. So let's get started and let's get a little mad over Diwali with Mad Over Donuts, which is right behind me, and it also happens to be my first pit stop. So come with me, guys. This is what I was looking for. Sir, ये तीनों मुझे दे दीजिए। Look at this beautiful assortment of donuts. This is so colorful, so pretty, and looks so festive. कहाँ से चालू करूँ यार? Maybe divine motichur first. Just look at that. How colorful that is. And it has crushed motichur laddu. Yum. Can you see there's a ganache filling? And that also has motichur in it. A tad too sweet for me, but I think I like less sugar, but I think you guys would really like this. So you must try it. The next one I think is very, very unique. Son papdi and chocolate. Let's see how that tastes. Again, very, very interesting combo. You can see that it's filled with chocolate ganache. That has son papdi in it, obviously. It's topped with crushed son papdi and swirl of yummy chocolate ganache. Really, really delectable, I must say. Now, kaju katri is my absolute favorite, okay? So I'm really excited for the next one. Look at this cutie. Cute little small kaju katris out here. Very, 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 very interesting. It's filled with ganache. Again, it has a kaju katri and chocolate ganache stuffing. It's dipped in dark chocolate. And look how fancy and festive it is. You have to get your hands on this one. I'm going to take this box home with me, but you must come to Mad Over Donuts and try this special assortment of Diwali donuts. We're off to a perfectly sweet start and we're headed to our next food destination. This is Aunty Mumbai's favorite and it serves its desserts chilled. And we are headed to Natural Ice Cream Marine Drive branch. Come follow me. मेरा टेबल तो सेट है बॉस चार चार फ्लेवर्स आई गॉट आई नो यू आर जेलस बट सो एम आई कैन सैंपल एनी ऑफ दीज आई एम जस्ट रिकवरिंग फ्रॉम अ कोल्ड यू नो सो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल माय डायरेक्टर साहब फ्रॉम बिहाइंड द कैमरास टू सैंपल दीज फॉर मी डायरेक्टर साहब प्लीज आ जाइए लेट्स गिव इट अप फॉर माय डायरेक्टर साहब नारायण जी मेकिंग अ कैमियो फॉर दिस वेरी वेरी स्पेशल एपिसोड नारायण This is the special, this is actually the star of the show. Okay. This is the Diwali special flavor, Royal Dry Fruit. I want you to sample this first. Narayan, how's the flavor?
This is really good. This is giving me the flavor of, I think this, वो जो नाम है उसका Royal Dry Fruit, वो properly आ रहा है इसमें. यू कैन एक्चुअली हैव दैट फील कि आप वो मतलब दिवाली के लिए बैठे हो और सारे स्वीट्स खा रहे हो साथ में.
They also have a new flavor that's coming up for Diwali, that Shahi Anjeer. You must try that. Narayan, you're going to come back, right?
Yes, for that. Definitely.
Yeah. Aur aapka bhi bahut ho gaya abhi. Let's keep it back. Since I can't have it, you can also have only one spoon. That's it.
We'll share it with the crew.
We will. Later.
After ice cream, it's time to visit the third and last pit stop on my dessert journey today. And it's a place known for cheesecakes. Let's go to Poetry by Love and Cheesecake. But I'm here to explore something different today, and that's their festive Diwali treats.
Guys, I feel like a kid in a candy store. I mean, look at this delightful spread. I'm going to start with this box of marzipans. These marzipans are pure almond. Thanks. Look so pretty. And there's an almond inside. Yummy. Guys, you can also see that there are different marzipans in different colors. This will be delightful for kids. They love it. I'm going to now move on to this delectable box of chocolates. This looks truly Diwali. Gold coated, guys. Look at this. Hazelnut, for sure. So, so good. Pure joy. I'm going to soak up this down. Let me take your attention to this yummy box of goodies. This box of chocolates or marzipans, like you see, is right here. These yummy crackers that you can put in, pamirs, a box of chocolate cookies, cheese straws, cakes, more chocolates. This, I think, will make a fabulous gift hamper, guys. It's time for me to sign off, guys. Thank you for tuning into The Foodie. Stay tuned for more food journeys. Till then, have a lovely and safe Diwali. Don't forget to wear your mask and sanitize your hand. But ye sab to aap jante hi hai. So until next time then, goodbye from me.